Hello guys, welcome back to Gamer Saga. I heard Marvel Avengers Beta is free only over the weekend, so we are trying to complete as many missions as possible today. Yesterday we found it a little difficult to play with Iron Man. I hope I will improve my gameplay today. Let's see. I hope we get to play with Miss Marvel character today. We have played Captain America, Hulk, Black Widow, Iron Man, Thor. Yesterday, I hope we get Miss Marvel today.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
This was the same exit scene that we have watched yesterday.
Can you hear me? Get the hell out of there! Beta!
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
So the tragic events of A-Day, the Avengers disband and superheroes are outlawed. In the following 5 years, the mega corporation Advanced Idea Mechanics, also known as AIM, rises to take their place. This pioneer of cutting-edge technology seeks to save the world through the power of science, rejecting what they call fallible heroes. Young Kamala Khan, transformed by Terrigen mist on A-Day and hunted by AIM for poking her nose into their efforts, starts her adventure to reassemble the Avengers and prove their innocence. We join her now after she has enlisted the help of Dr. Bruce Banner. The pair are on their way to discover the whereabouts of Tony Stark. I think this is the introduction of Miss Marvel.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible.
I think the story is like
so
mix
I did
of.
Go back to the Chimera.
Well, I didn't. He did.
Avengers
so
versus X-Men.
Did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks.
Okay.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Graphics are really cool, and even the sound effects, like the waterfall sound, is really, really soothing and calming. Hold R2 to activate rage.
Radium's crawling all over the place. How'd you get here so fast?
Brought a change of clothes.
Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the, guy with the glasses. Your brain. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you.
Hey. We good? Okay. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. AIM's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got AIM's attention. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Get
to open the gear scene.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkway. Be back to subjects to site 3.
Focus here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Lab. You have to bust through the servo room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Mm-hmm.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
You made it!
keeping the Inhumans in here? What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only... Anyone. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you could have the confidence. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this... thing. But you're rooting. Both of you. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.